Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. On the right, we're passing the AC Hotel, and that's one of the newer hotels built in New Kingston. The ROK Hotel recently opened either this month or last month in downtown Kingston. But the AC Hotel is one of the newer hotels built in the New Kingston area. All right, so we're on Lady Musgrave Road in the city of Kingston. If we turn left here, we go on to Argyle Avenue, and that will take us into the residential part of New Kingston. But we're going to go straight and stay on Lady Musgrave Road. Now, if we were to go straight, we will go straight, and we're going to pass Vale Royal, which is the official residence of the Prime Minister of Jamaica. But he doesn't live there, he lives in Beverly Hills, but this is the official residence. So if we turn left here, we'd stay on Lady Musgrave Road, but we went straight and we're now on Montrose Avenue. Montrose. Okay, so straight ahead is Vale Royal. As we said, the Prime Minister doesn't live here, and it's been a while since a Prime Minister has actually lived there, but it's still operated, the government still maintains it, and they have meetings and those kind of things there, but it's just that the Prime Minister doesn't live there. All right, we're now going into the Ligonie area, and this is what they call the Golden Triangle area in Kingston, the city of Kingston. Very nice homes, but these homes are also built on very large properties. So you're going to see a lot of townhouses or apartments, gated communities, because developers buy the property, tear down the house, and the property is so big that you can build apartments on it. So as we go up here now, you're going to see a lot of apartments slash townhouses. And outside of Millsboro, no, actually this area has more gated communities than any other area in Jamaica or in the city of Kingston. This is the Golden Triangle. We're actually on Seymour Avenue heading towards the intersection of Hopefield Avenue and Downhead Avenue. So if we turn left here, we take Hopefield Avenue down to Lady Musgrave Road. If we turn right, we would take Hopefield Avenue back to Old Hope Road. But it's you can only turn left onto Old Hope Road there, so we're going to go straight. We're on Downhead Avenue now, and we can go left or right from Downhead Avenue onto Hope Road. Alright, so we're now at the intersection with Hope Road, and I just want to point out Hope Road is different from Old Hope Road. There are two different roads. Sometimes persons mix it up. Hope Road runs from Halfway Tree up to Ligonie. Old Hope Road runs from Crossroads all the way up to Papine, and it intersects Hope Road in the Ligonie area. So we're now on Hope Road heading towards the intersection with Old Hope Road. On the left, where you see that construction, that is JMMB building facility over there. It's going to be a branch. And you'll notice as we're driving around Jamaica, a lot of construction is going on. Okay, we're now at the intersection with Ligany Avenue. On the left is the Sovereign Plaza, which is one of the, it's probably the largest plaza in, well, one of the largest plazas in the Ligany area. Well, it is the largest plaza in the Ligany area. It is the largest plaza. It's also the most popular plaza. Now, in terms of the Kingston, it's one of the largest plazas, and it's also one of the largest plazas in Jamaica. The largest plaza is actually the Fairview Plaza in Montego Bay. Alright, so at this intersection, if we turn left, we go on to Barbican Road. If we turn right, we go on to Old Hope Road and head towards Crossroads. If we go straight, we go on to Old Hope Road and head towards Papi. And this area in Jamaica has the most restaurants. So we're now going on to Old Hope Road. We were on Hope Road, and now we go on to Old Hope Road. Alright guys, thanks for taking the tour with us. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Have a good day.